I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to empty the recycle bin for a shared folder on your Synology NAS. Step 1. Open a web browser and then open the Synology DiskStation Manager, or DSM. Step 2. Click Control Panel on your DSM home screen. Step 3. Navigate to the File Sharing section and then click Shared Folder. The associated screen opens. Step 4. Click the specific shared folder you want to empty the recycle bin for, and then click Edit. A window where you can edit the settings for that folder opens. Step 5. Make sure the General tab is selected, and then click Empty Recycle Bin in this section. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to empty the recycle bin for this shared folder on your Synology NAS. Step 6. Click Yes. The recycle bin for that specific shared folder will be emptied. Repeat this process to empty the recycle bin for any other shared folders on your Synology NAS. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.